Good morning students, I welcome you all for this online teaching. In today's video I am going to teach you English composition. Okay, so be ready with your English book. Everybody take your English book and be ready. Before we go into our subject, let's all pray. Okay, everybody close your eyes, join your hands together, we'll pray. Our loving Father in heaven, dear Lord, we thank you for this morning. Lord, thank you for bringing all these children for this online teaching. Lord, as we start, we ask your presence, we ask your blessings to be upon each and every one of us. Lord, bless us with good wisdom and knowledge and good health and strength. Protect us from all harm and danger. Bless everybody, take care of us and guide us. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. Okay, children, take your English composition book and first write the index. Okay, write the index. Okay, first take your index column and write first date. Okay, write date 9/12/2021 and I think your exercise number. Okay, I think this is exercise 4 and in subject you write common abbreviations. Okay, write common abbreviations. A B B R E V I A T I O N S. Common abbreviations. Write fast. Okay, after writing the index, take your English composition book on the left side. Okay, left side. Children, on the left side you write few common abbreviations. Okay, abbreviations. Okay, write children, you can leave finger gap, write using finger gap. Okay, this is your question, write it on the left side of your composition book. This is the question, write few common abbreviations. Okay, now coming to the right side. Now coming to the right side of your composition book. Can you see here? Yes. First write exercise. Exercise 5. Write today's date. 9. Okay. 2/2021. Children, I am not sure whether this is exercise 4 or 5. But I think it's 4. So instead of 5, write 4. Okay. Exercise 4. And write today's date. On the center, in the first line, write common abbreviations. Common abbreviations. Okay. Finished. Okay, now I am going to write few common abbreviations. You also can copy down the same thing in your English composition book. In your composition note. Okay, first one. Mr. Okay, the short form, the abbreviation. Okay, the short form, or we can say this is the short form. Mr. Okay. For example, in wedding card and in many things, they write like this, Mr. only, MR. Okay, the actual one is Mr. Second one, Mistress. M-I-S-T-R-E-S-S. Mistress. So, they write M-R-S and dot. Don't forget to put the dots. Third one, these are the common which we use in our daily activities. Doctor. Okay, we write DR and put a dot. Okay, then when we write address and all, we write street. Small t and a dot. Small s and t with dot. Junior. Okay, junior. We write JR dot. Sixth one, approximately. Approximately. Now you write APPROX. Approximately. Seventh one. Care of. Write C/0 means care of. Now coming to eighth one. Minute. 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 You can write MIN. Okay, ninth one. Date of birth. Right? DOB. Date of birth. Tenth one. Example given. So you write EG. Okay, shall I read once? Mr. MR dot. Mistress MRS dot. Doctor DR dot. Street ST dot. Junior JR dot. Approximately APROX. Seventh one. Care of C/O. Minute MIN. Date of birth DOB. Example given E dot G dot. Okay. Now turn your page. Children again. Children turn your page. Again leave the left side empty. Okay. Leave the left side empty. And write on the right side. Okay. Write on the right side. Number 11. ETCETERA. What word is this? Etc. Okay, etc. You write ETC, etc. 12th one. That is. You write I, comma E. Okay, third one. Road. Okay, children. Okay, you can write telephone. T-E-L-E-P-H. Telephone. You can write T-E-L. Telephone. Then, fourth one. 14th one. Rest in peace. Okay. R-I-P. Rest in peace. Fourth one. Portable document format. Children, this is nowadays used very commonly. Portable document format means PDF. Okay, PDF. 16th one, kilogram. Okay, kilogram means kg. 17th one, permanent account number. Permanent account number means PAN number. They say no. PAN, PAN card, they say no, that is PAN. Account number. Limited, LIMITED. Limited, LTD, means limited. Okay. B with you every time. Be with you every time means we say no, bye ma'am, bye friends, that is we say bye. Okay, bye means be with you every time. 20th, World Wide Web. means www world wide web. Children, I'll read again once. Okay, see properly, listen. Etc. etc. That is IE. Telephone TEL. Rest in peace RIP. Portable document format PDF. Kilogram KG. Permanent account number PAN PAN. Limited LTD. Be with you every time. Bye. World Wide Web means www. So copy down these 20 common abbreviations which we use every day and memorize if possible. Okay, children, write very neatly. Take care. Bye. Thank you.